We need to go the other way.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, don't go all the way in. No.
No, I'm not going to. So, if I say it, no. Hopefully I'll remember this later, because it would just be spoiling things if I say it now. But I'll get an opportunity to say it in a bit. No, we need to turn back and go straight. Song is Triangle Circle Square. Yeah, I know because I have this song on my MP3 player. And I used to have them on my phone, and so I got really familiar with some of the names of the songs. I don't know the names of all the songs, but I'm quite proficient. This thing was always so annoying. No, it's not, but if you, there are some spots where if you click it, it will, like, go back the other way in.
Oh.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, like there?
Yes, and it's like,
And then you could probably, you could forget which direction if you were careful.
Yeah, I guess so.
Wouldn't be that hard to get back on track, though.
The good news is, though, it's a spiral that has a dead end in the center, versus a spiral that makes you go to the center, and then you have to spiral back out towards a different point on the end. Okay, that's the good sound. Do it one more time so we can hear the bad sound. Now, there we go, that's what we want. That nice humming sound. Well, it's like a sound that's nice, but at the same time it's a little bit strange, like what's it from, what's it for? Sounds almost like they played a note on the organ.
Yeah, like maybe blew into a bottle kind of thing.
Oh yeah, blowing into a bottle, that would work too. Yeah. No, go to the right for a second.
Oh,
so oh no, we already went there, didn't
we? Yeah, we already did.
Yeah, we already saw the dead end.
Okay. Alright, now. This is the same thing that we saw before, right?
Yep, and we're just walking out of there now.
Okay.
Because I'm pretty sure that music box is broken now.
Oh.
It was broken at the end, so it's safe to assume it's broken now. We don't need it anymore, you know. Yeah, there's a nice house up there. We'll be going there eventually. But we don't need to.
Okay, let's see. Should I...
No, we've been here.
Oh.
Water's turned on.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
What?
I'm supposed to...
Oh, okay. Got it.
You did? No. No, we've already been this way. We need to go back.
Well, the only other...
No, there was an option in the middle.
There was?
Yeah, there is. So turn again. Put your cursor in the middle. And click straight and go. And then if you move around, you'll see it in the middle. Yeah.
Oh.
See? I'm gonna go to the right a bit. There we go. See?
Well, yeah, I know, but that we don't. I thought you said we would go there eventually.
No, I meant the house up top.
Wait, what? Oh.
Yeah, you know that pointed roof thing that's above here.
We've already been in here, though.
Yeah, we're going back the other side. But did you see the pointed roof above, or were you not looking for it? Because if you didn't see it,
I wasn't looking for it.
Okay, then let's go back out the other side so you can see it, because it's pretty cool. Turn left though, because then we can get the view more here.
Okay. Well, that's nice.
To go back out there and go back out in the middle, then turn around, and then if you look up, you'll see the point of proof. Because, yeah, we basically covered this small corner there, right? There's that weird thing up top. Alright, now turn around and see if you see it. Oh, no, we need to go out one more. Sorry. No, turn around and go out the other way one more, and then we'll see it.
yeah. I thought you were talking about the bottom one before.
Oh, no, yeah. I wouldn't call the bottom one a house. I'd call it a bridge building or something.
I guess.
It probably has a name somewhere, but to me it doesn't look like a house. Well, unless you're talking like log cabin, which literally means a jumbo-sized building that looks exactly like a circular log.
Alrighty. Looks like the tree has like a hand, like, and that's
kinda
the fingers, like two fingers like this.
Yeah. But it doesn't really look very alive. Yeah.
No, it looks kind of creepy. Like spooky.
Yep.
You want me to go in there?
Or up to you.
Is that where we've been?
Okay, yeah, we have been there. Yeah. Since you asked, I can say it. But I need to keep my mouth shut until you actually say it. Help.
Hold on.
So, yeah,
okay. Okay, so we haven't been in here yet. Oh, this.
I can edit if you want. I just think.
Oh, I remember it said age.
Yep.
Let's see here. So,
for some reason, thinking of age reminds me of that thing where it's like, you make two L's with your hands and the one that is actually facing the right direction is your left hand. Where, oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
I learned that from Dragon Tales.
Dragon Tales.
Yeah, I also remember the shows that were on before. Like, did you ever see Puzzle Place? Sorry, I'm talking about stuff that's not the other end, but whatever. Did you ever see that show?
Place.
So there was that show, and there was, I remember, there was Wishbone. I don't remember what else.
I remember Wishbone.
So those were like the shows. Those were the shows on PBS, and then one day they were just all gone, and they had a whole new set of shows, and I was devastated. And then after a while, I was watching a new show so long that I forgot about the old shows. And now that I remember them, it makes me wonder what else was on and what I really was so devastated about. Yeah, but it's probably not going to be end up staying there for very long.
Goodness gracious.
Yes, I know. If it's anything bigger than this, I can't do it because of my mind. And I have to move this out already. Don't ask me to solve which party favorite number buckets. Or even tried, like, apparently Windows 7 had a widget where you can get, like, this game on the desktop. And this is what you're doing.
There we go. Okay, so now...
Yeah, I know, it's like... But a lot of puzzles from here, just, yeah, I can't solve it. So I will say that the blue ones are going to be on the left, and the tan ones are going to be on the right.
I remember you doing this before, but now I can't find it.
At least it's better than spending the rest of your life walking around in circles and just only doing that until you, like, squat with it, ass out or whatever. Sorry, my mind is going crazy right now.
Everybody.
because, yeah, you know, if at any time you want, I can pull it over. But you're...
I mean, I get the idea. It's just like, I don't really know where it leads us to.
Okay. So the ones that may... the ones that have three openings, the one in the world.
Why is my hand on this? My finger falls.
At least you're not letting your whole heart fall asleep. And it's been in the back of your head, which is so comfortable. Until your arm falls asleep.
Okay, so what I'm trying to do, what I want my end result to be. This does go here, right? Oh wait, no, that's right, because it's an H. So, it.
That blank block goes up at the top or in the bottom middle. You need it to be in the bottom.
That's right. Okay. So, for some reason, I was thinking of it. That one goes there, but then.
Yeah, it does.
That's
go.
An H. It does go there, right?
It does go there, but you're gonna have to move it around. You know, it's not like a puzzle where once you get the piece in place, then it's gonna stay there. Cause you're gonna be
missing. I know, that's annoying.
Yes.
I don't know what to do. I'm like, eh.
Yeah. When I do this puzzle, however, my mind just reminds me he does it.
Seriously?
And then I can't even tell you the pattern. It wasn't until I looked online that somebody said circles. I mean, maybe if I like racked my brain for a whole 30 minutes after solving it.
Alright, so that's where that one goes.
Yes. Yes.
There should be one that's going to right. Wait a second.
That one goes in the right. So now, yeah. Move that one up. Yeah. Do the one on the right in the middle. No, not that one. That one. And then do that one. No, top right. And then that.
That?
Yeah, and then put that down. Move that up. Other way. The other one. No, not that one. That one. Not that one either. The one on the left. Sorry. Yeah. And so now kind of circle around with the left side.
I'm so close.
Yeah, we're closer.
Okay. So,
well, that was. I think that.
So close, okay. I'm just kind of mindlessly in here now.
Good.
Maybe that's what you're supposed to do.
Oh, other way. No, you had it.
I did?
Yeah, you had it close. No, other one. Oh wait, whoops, no, seriously.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we're close. No,
other way. What? How do you know?
That's just my mind, that's just, no, other way,
What do you mean other way?
Okay. And then move that one to the middle. Now move that one. Move that one in place. I don't know, my mind just told me to do that, and I usually trust my mind on this puzzle. No, you were close, go back. Not either way. Okay.
has to be out there somewhere.
Yeah,
oh,
so
you mean this?
Yes. Bottom section, but whatever.
I don't know.
I can take a mouse.
No, it's fine.
Okay. You'll get it eventually.
Shut up. My mind doesn't
think. No, it doesn't. But hey, at least it's not an even chilling.
Huh?
Eventually.
Uh-huh.
That just came into my mind for some reason. But
okay,
I'm pretty
so
sure.
This is going to go up there.
Oh yeah, that's right. Chili peppers are smoking.
There. So. There. Pop, no. I've already been at this point.
But we're getting closer.
Good.
I know it's something to do with the circle being the one that looks the most right?
Just like,
okay. So, okay. So, no. Put the top one, undo that. Put the top one over. Now put the middle one up. Put the bottom one up. Not that one. The bottom one in the middle. Now, yeah, do that one. And do that one. Now do the one in the middle. Yeah, not other one. Yeah.
What?
No. Bottom one. Okay. Now, yeah, do that. And that one. Put that one over. Not other one. Now do the top one. And that one again. Move that one up. Move that one over. That one, yeah. That. Move that one over. Now move the top one. No. It's hard when I actually have to, like, direct my mind.
Direct somebody else to be doing it.
Yes. Okay, now the middle one.
This thing takes forever.
No, go back. Bottom one. Yes. That one over. That one over. Great. Other way. Go back. You have that. Now move the bottom one in the center and move that one. No anymore. Maybe I should just take the mouse on. But whatever, it's up to you. You're the one playing the game. I've already done this before, and so it wouldn't be as fun if it was just me. I wouldn't have done that one, but whatever. Not that one either. So move the middle one. Okay, now the bottom one. Not the top one. That one over. That one down. I'd move the top. Okay, that one over. Over. No. Yeah. Oh, wait, what's that? Let me see the map for a second. And right now, like, literally there is no words flowing through my mind. And I'm just doing it.
Yeah.
Well, I can't do the number one where it's like 1 through 12.
Finally.
Yes, finally. And I seriously could not tell you what I did. Yeah, don't worry. This should be recording great. If it doesn't, then I'll just be like, sorry guys, I'm going to give it everything to record twice. I'm just giving up on it. Unless I get like 50,000 likes, which is not going to happen. Oh, I forgot a disc of clay.
I did?
Yeah. See it?
Yeah, I see it.
So we'll go back and get that one.